Hi guys, it is ConductedPack, and welcome to another Minecraft Let's Build video. We are here on the Let's Build a Medieval City world. Thank you guys for coming and watching this video. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be kind of working on this a little bit, and I have something to say. I'm very, very sorry for the lack of videos I have been doing, and why are we on... what is it? Let's go down here. Let's turn it to peaceful. But welcome to another Minecraft Let's Build video. Sorry for the lack of videos. As I said, school has started for semester 2, quarter 3 for me. And so I'm not going to be able to do that much videos. But what's going to be happening is, since I haven't done a video all week, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a video today, which you are seeing right now, and then I'm going to do another video tomorrow, which is going to represent next week's video, since I'm going to be off because of school for next week. I'm going to be doing another video for that, so that next video will kind of make up for this next coming week. But then next weekend, as I said, if you haven't been watching my last couple videos, I'm going out of town. I'm going to Manhattan, Kansas for a string orchestra. I play the bass, and we are going to kind of, it's kind of like a big concert where everybody in the state of Kansas can come and collaborate, and it's like, it's a very big like orchestra thing. You know, you play music, and then at the very end, there's gonna be like a big concert, and then it's gonna be a couple days. So what I'm thinking of doing is doing parts. So we'll have part one, which is probably gonna be in the car going to Manhattan. It's gonna be dark, because my dad and my mom are gonna be, you know, they're gonna be coming home from work as fast as they can. That's kind of that. My dad was originally supposed to go to Rock Springs, Wyoming, but, it somehow got delayed, and, they didn't do it. So, and he was actually coming back, like, right after school, for me, on Friday. So it's good that it was deleted, because, his plane could have been delayed a couple hours, even a couple days. And, it's good that it's been deleted, because, you know, there's a big chance that something bad could have happened. So, he just didn't go. And so it's good that he hasn't, because, you know, he'll be able to stay, and, you know, he won't be on the airplane or anything like that. So that's really good. So let's get on with the video. So... in the last episode, we were building this village inn. It's kind of like a little hotel. We have the doors. We kind of just did this. This is all we did here. We're not going to be... we're going to be doing these really quickly. So what you want to do is you want to grab spruce wood stairs. I would recommend going with the trim block. So if you went with oak but then did... spruce here, or jungle, or whatever you're doing, it doesn't matter. You could do whatever you want. So we're gonna come two blocks. I would go there, and then it would be there. Yes. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna kind of make like a, that's not right. A little what do they call it? The little, like, roof area thing. I accidentally clicked that button, but that's something that we need, so I got pretty lucky there. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna bring this back to there. We're gonna curve this stair. We're gonna bring this over. And we're going to curve this stair. Like so. So just kind of, just go where the stairs go, so like that. And then we'll get rid of this, and what we will do Well, actually, I kind of needed that again. It's kind of tight. I think I actually... no, that's right. It just looks really weird. This is going to be a floor here. So that will be going like so. I feel like something just ain't right. Let's put a block. Oh, that was weird. That was a weird glitch. I have a feeling something is wrong here. Because it's really tight in there. Nope. Did not want to grab that. Let's kind of just make a platform here. Should we make it one more bigger? Yeah. It just doesn't seem right. So what we're going to do is we're just going to... sorry about that, guys. I think it actually does go one more bigger. So just to kind of start fresh, we're just going to kind of rebuild what we've made here. We're going to get rid of this and this. You know, bring this across. Bring this there. Break this. Just kind of go from where we left off. There were stairs right here, and then there are stairs here. Alright, so let's see where we broke it. I believe this is five blocks? Five oak blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then there. Yes. So we want to go 1, 2, and we want to go there. Oop, not there at all. Don't go there, guys. Then this is where we can mess up. No, this is where we can build. This actually looks right. I think I was just kind of going crazy. I don't know. And then we can go there. Nope. Guys, I haven't played Minecraft in a long time. Sorry, guys. It's my fault. Gee. So what we're going to do is we're going to bring this back as what we did last time. We're just going to connect all the stairs. So this is going to curve there. And then it's going to go there and go there. Oh, nope, not there. There. Aha, there we go. Cool. And then we're just going to do same thing on this side. There we go. there. And nope, one more. Sorry. And it goes right there. All right. There we go. Should I make this a... let's just keep it as spruce for now. Okay. This is looking a lot better. This is what I remember it as. So what we'll do, break that. Actually, we'll keep that as a stair for now. Just for now, at least. For just the current moment. Just kind of make it like a little room, guys. That's all you really need to do. I mean, don't go like too crazy. Maybe we could get some oak slabs and kind of just place it here. Here, you know what we'll do? We'll go like this. There we go. And then we'll get rid of this and this. Yes, guys. There we go. This is looking how it was. This was a block, right? Yeah. There we go. Looks better now. And then it was like just a little room. I mean, nothing too big or spectacular. It's just like a little balcony that you can come out and kind of just look at kind of what's going on. Well, what should we do? That? Or that? I like the oak. It kind of matches the roof a little bit better. Actually, we'll go with grass. Just, you know, nothing big. Just kind of just adding. Man, what does it look like out? Nope. I don't like that either. let's just go with the oak. And we'll, let's see here. We'll make this a side. Let's see, how would that look? No. I'm just trying things out. Like, I'm not trying to go too crazy with anything. I'm just kind of just seeing what there is. Actually, I did do this wrong. It goes one more block out. Sorry, guys. Boo boo doo. There we go. And then this is where the actual, what? Oh my gosh. I don't know. I can't place it. Help me. I'm like, why can't I place this block? I just need to place it. Wipe that there. And yeah, this looks wonderful. Wonderful job. Wonderful, I say. Wonderful, 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 I say. I don't know what to do here. Crippin? No. We can go like that. Yeah, there we go. Looks wonderful. And we'll do the same thing on this side. So, we go two blocks out. So it'd be there? Or would it be there? No. It'd be there. There we go. Now it's looking better, guys. I don't want to kind of do too much. I just kind of forgot how it went a little bit. We'll just go up, across, and we'll add a spruce slab on top here. As the last time, we'll just add slabs going across like that. We'll kind of dig our way out. And you don't have to do this, as I said, guys. This is just a how to build a little, you know, little hotel type thing. It's pretty cool, actually. So, what am I missing here? I need stairs. We'll go ahead and fill it in. So we'll go, this one needs to curve. Oh, no, didn't place for some reason. And then this one will be two blocks, and then it curves. And then it curves. There we go. I don't know why. It's just not really, oh gosh, why is it not curving? No! My sister's being loud. Gosh. I don't know if you heard that or not, but she just yelled, kitty, 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 kitty. We got a cat from one of our friends that are sadly moving. That are quite, yeah, that looks good. We'll add some light in there, but I mean, besides that, that looks excellent. 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 All right, and then we'll add some of these stairs. Or these are not stairs, these are fences. We'll take this out to where it needs to be. So we'll just kind of, I don't know. How far out does it go? Okay. This was there, this was there. Was there an upside down? No. And then, wait a second, hold on. It was box. It did connect. Okay, cool. And then we'll just fill all this in. Actually, I think it, does it go one more block high? Yeah, it goes with this. So it goes, not like that. It goes upside down, upside Let me get some swiftness. And then it goes up. Side down. Why? Oh. Blocks. I need to do this side as well. So I'll just kind of fill this in here really quickly. And then this would be a block like that. Yep. And then I just have it as, yeah. Alrighty. And then we'll kind of just, to kind of just make it more, look more medieval, we'll just add some white. Because white is usually, kind of like a, just kind of works, As I said, when you're building, I would definitely recommend using a spruce. And, can I, please, No! And I have to change this. Like so, and can I squeeze it right in there? Same as this side. And then add that there, and I think we're golden, guys. And guys, if you want to know how to do the back, copy and paste this. And do that. We'll kind of get going on that actually in this episode, but let's just kind of take a step back. Yeah, there you guys go. You kind of have a nice like a little balcony in there. So let's see if we go back. Yeah, that's not bad at all. I actually really like that. Yeah, look at that. Ain't that good? Yeah, I like that. Dang, look at that. That's cool. Alrighty. Let's continue going. But basically what you're going to be doing is you're just going to be doing the same thing on this side. So we'll grab oak. We'll take this to its desired height. Like so. How high did it go? Three. Yeah. And then what we're going to do is this is basically the only thing that's going to be different. What you're going to do is you're going to place the stairs like so, and then you're gonna grab your wood. So we'll go like this, just add it. I'll take it all the way up and down here. So we'll go like this and add that there, and just keep on doing it. Oh, there's so many blocks to place. Okay, and then we'll do upside down. And then we'll do the same thing. So what we'll do is we'll add it in the middle there, and then add another one coming out. So we'll add one there, one there, one there, there, and that's all. We'll add some I didn't add them on the door. I added them on the oak log pillars. And then we'll just take this up for now. Not that you're gonna see it or anything. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna bring this over like so. So it just looks like the front, honestly. Is you're just basically copying this. Like, just do the same exact thing. We won't do the sides in this episode. We'll do that in a different episode. They're actually a little bit confusing. But now what you can do is you can grab... you can add an oak log there. I mean, honestly, it all just depends on you. Whatever you want to do. Grab any color glass you want. Honestly, as I said, up to you. Don't need to follow what I do. We'll add, will we want to add glowstone? Why not? Add more light. And then we'll add one there. So there's that. I mean, you're just adding windows. I mean, that's all you're basically doing. Nothing too weird. Did it go up? I'm just gonna fill this in here. Boom, boom. Just kind of fill in the windows. And I mean, this is all you're doing. You're just following what you did in the last, and you know, what we did in the front. Nothing, you know, too hard. You're just replacing the doors with windows. And I mean, that's it. That's literally it. It's as simple as that. We'll grab our oak, and then what we'll do is, was this the part where I had, yes. Now this is the weird part. This is where we've got to go like this, and this. Did I do it on the sides? There and there, yes I did. And then we'll add one there, one there, and just the same thing. We'll do a double side. I don't know why I just deleted that block there. And then we'll grab buttons. You could do buttons, you could do trapdoors, whatever you want to do. Just like so. And then we'll go another, the same height. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we'll go 1, 2, 3. We'll just bring it up. And then one more, whoops. Now, was it 4 in total height, or did it go up? Okay. Okay, so now we're good. Now we can grab grass. Add this, grass here. And then just kind of fill it in there. We'll grab where are they? Okay, there we go. And we'll add trap doors like so. Ha, 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 that's funny. Okay, and then, I mean, add any flower you want. We'll go with an oxy-daisy for this one, actually. Boom, boom, and then we'll just kind of randomize it. We'll go, have we done that pattern yet? No, and then we'll go boom, and then boom. So completely random. There we go. That looks good. I like that. It looks pretty. Looks all the cute little flowers. And then we'll add a couple torches. Yeah, that's it for now. We'll do the same thing on this side. We'll just add some more light. And then, you know, just basically copy and paste. I mean, besides the little, windows, I mean, that's all you have to do. You're just gonna basically just copy it from one side to the other side. It's not difficult at all, actually. It's really easy. If you had copy and paste, paste the front to the back, and then with the doors, just break the top stairs and then add windows, and you're good to go. Sadly, in this update, we don't have any source of copy and paste, which I wish we can have. That'd be a lot easier. 4J Studios. Excuse me. Sorry. We'll add these here. And then what we do is we'll grab white wool and brown stained clay. The reason why I'm doing brown stained clay is it just matches with the wood. You know, I really like that. You know, you can do white stained clay with the with the wool and stuff, but I'll just go with the wood. You know, for now it looks really good. I like the combinations, and we'll just add this here, and it goes one more block, and then we just run it all the way down. There we go. And then add the glass. I hope I'm not going too fast for you guys. It's just really easy for me. I'm just looking back at what I've done. I mean, you could do this with the time you have, honestly, you know. I'm kind of just wanting to get this video, you know, done. You know, kind of get it uploaded. We'll get spruce doors. Did I add spruce doors? I didn't. Oh! I'll go do that really quickly. For now, oh, I can get through the door. Door, 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 door. Okay, now, you know, you could just add whatever you want. Now it should be two blocks if I did this correctly. Yes, I did. Yay. Good. And then we'll add oak stairs and oak slabs. We'll add kind of just like little, nope. Come on. Like a little design here. I mean, nothing too spectacular. Just something to kind of make it arched. You know, just, yeah, like that. What did I do for the roof? Just oak blocks on top of that? Yeah. That's all I did, really. Nothing too spectacular. I don't know why I use spectacular a lot. Spectacular. I don't know, it's how I roll. Spectacular. Everything is spectacular. It's amazing. I should use amazing a lot more. I don't know why. And then we go with the stairs. Again, so the stairs go right here. And it actually comes one, two more blocks. And then one, two, and then if anything, it should evenly, you know, line up to the middle that we have calculated in the last video. It doesn't look like it. It looks like, actually, it looks like it'll just be spot on. Yes, there we go. Excellent. And then we'll do the same thing on the other side. We'll just kind of add kind of the framing, and then we'll fill it in, and we'll do the little balconies, and then we'll be good to end off this video. And then in next episode, part 3 of building this building, the village, and we will kind of start on a little bit of the sides. Or you could just watch the video that I had in the link of the last video. You know, you could just kind of watch it from there. Actually, the balconies actually took a little bit longer than I was hoping. I was hoping they'd be a little bit shorter, actually. So, I may not do that in this episode. But, I mean, you guys know how to do it. I know how to do it. We could do it off camera. You know, we, yeah, it's nothing hard. Just, you know, do what you did with the balcony. You know, just do the exact same thing. It's going to be the same thing on each side. So it's not going to be anything that's going to be difficult, nothing that's hard. You know, pretty easy. Pretty easy. So what we'll do is we'll add this here. We'll just add the upside down stairs really quickly. I like doing upside down stairs. If you don't do upside down stairs, it looks kind of weird to me, you know? It just does. So we'll just fill this in really quickly. And then we'll do the tippity top. I'll grab spruce. And spruce slabs. I'll break this. We'll kind of just add. How did I do it? I don't remember. I'll just go with that for now. Boom, 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 boom. we'll just add this here and this here. And then what we'll do is we'll add the blocks. So we'll just run this down. Oh no. And we'll add this. And then on top of that, we will add these slabs and we will good to sign it off. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe. I actually like what I did at the end there. I'll keep that for now. I really like what I did. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, share with all your friends. You know, get me out on the YouTube, you know. So it's like the same exact thing, you know. It looks really good. So thank you guys for watching. It has been ConductedPack. Smack that red button. Smack the like button. You know, subscribe. Do all that cool, fun, jazzy stuff. So stay tuned for tomorrow's episode, and then I will do a video of the vlog for next weekend. So, as I said, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys tomorrow for another video. I don't know if we're going to be working on this. I kind of got started on the house. We may do the part one of this, and then once I know how to do the sides, we'll do that, but we'll see. But thank you guys for watching. It has been ConductedPack. Subscribe and do all that cool stuff. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys!